Hi guys. Hardinge HC 1961 ran into some problems with speed change, and basically when I went to 2 to 3, the speed changer just stopped working, and I thought I would just show a little bit what it looks like when it's operating. Got the panel open, and we'll see these two contactors are operating. As you can see, I hear a buzzing noise, but no speed change. Same thing on lever number 3. Contact is engaging. But no speed change. So, anyone know? Let me know, please.